Well, greetings of peace, people. Welcome to episode. What episode is right now? Yeah, 142, folks. On my gameplay commentary of Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, this is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Comment. Alright, as you have seen there, folks, you know, during the last episode, I was doing the Yuffie Cactuar Crush Hard Mode, and I was able to do it. And it's going to be a trial and error again, folks, but I'm really, you know, committed in doing it. So, before I go and change, you switch to the Cactuar Crush Hard Mode of Aerith, I'll just try to finish the another UP Cactuar Crush, just for me to continue with the momentum. Let's see.
Come on.
I wonder why.
Yeah.
All right, finally we got the QPA third. Okay, it's all about trial and error, and it's all about execution, folks. All right, so now we will go to the ARIT Cactuar Crush mission, which is said to be one of the most difficult mini games. But as I've said, you know, it's all about being calm and just being able to execute what needs to be executed. First strike materia. Alright, since we're sticking with the basically the MVP of this is the Soul Train.
You sure you wanna fight?
Thank you.
Yoo-hoo! Ready? This should make you stronger. Okay. I'll keep my distance if I were you.
Alright, barely. Barely, folks. Alright. We did good. So it's not really all about execution, folks. We just need to understand the principles given to us. Okay, one more before we... So, if I'll be able to finish the Cactuar Crush of Aerith and Yuffie, I think I'll just try to look at some of the things that I can do. I think in the next episode, I'll just try to look at the Queen's blood, because that's the only thing separating. I think that's the only mini game that's preventing me from really focusing on the chocobo. Okay. So okay, let's just do the last. Okay, let's just enjoy this and try to execute. Oh.
Get him! Backing off a bit. backing off a bit. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Looking for me? Maybe this will do it. Sorry about that.
All right. So,
maybe this will do the trick.
Off a bit.
This should make you stronger. That's it! Maybe this will do the trick. Hey, you asked for it.
I was so close, folks. It's okay. It's okay. So close, but it's okay.
Kinda in a rush, so... Yoo-hoo! Huh. Huh. And... I'd keep my distance if I were you. Get him!
I don't need. I can't waste any time here.
Okay then. Every little bit helps. Hey, You asked for it. Stop it! You'll see. Get ready. You'll see. That'll do. What the? Every little bit helps. This should make you stronger. Every little bit helps. I'd keep my distance if I were you. Sorry about that. Hey, you asked for it.
Oh, damn. Finally got it. Nice. Alright folks, I got it. It's really just simple folks, but I think, you know, the frog game really... Yeah, the frog game really took some... you know, health of my body, you know, in chapter, I think that's chapter 3 folks. So thank you for the YouTubers who gave their sound advice, and some of the in the Reddit who really advice regarding the materia equipment. So wait a second. Okay, we got Cactuar Crush. So, I can definitely focus on the next episodes in the racing Chocobo. As well as the Queen's Blood Survival. Alright, 79 out of 88. Completed combat objective in hard modes minigames. Good. Chocobo stops repaired. We're not really gonna, I'm not really in particular with that. All I need is a platinum. You know, in my hard mode, I will strive to get Aerith as the, for the date for the gods, Gold Saucer. We already got the date with Yuffie and Tifa. Okay, craftsmanship level 16. Okay, dark matter. I think we will get this in the Alright, our next My next target, folks, is the
and exchange your gold saucer points for fabulous prizes.
All right, the gold saucer to get this Dio. In the meantime, I'll just try to get the Chocobo. There's someone from the gang who sang out here. Alright, so we have to face this.
Which of these races will you be competing in?
Alright. What are the controls again? Well, yeah. Let's just... All right. Good start, folks. Good start. All right, there's gonna be a lot of races, so and these are required for the Johnny trophies. So again, folks, hope you subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like this gameplay, and hit that notification bell, folks, so you will be updated to my latest uploads of this amazing game, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Gameplay analysis, trailer reaction, and sometimes live streaming for only games that I've been playing for trophy hunting, folks. Alright, folks, again, Thank you, everyone. God bless you all. And stay safe out there, folks.